Hi everyone, welcome to Station F. We're the biggest startup campus in the world, and today we're having Mikkel Svane, CEO of Zendesk. Hi Mikkel.
Hello.
We're very glad to have you. Thank you for coming. I guess I want to ask a few questions about your background as an entrepreneur. Were you ever tempted to be acquired at some point, or did you ever know what you wanted to achieve going all the way to the IPO?
Yeah. So no, we didn't. First of all, we didn't know like that we wanted ultimately to take this company public. That never crossed our minds when we built this company. But we wanted to keep pushing it. We wanted to see how far we could take this. And then we realized at some point that taking it public was part of that story. And if you are a popular startup, if you are a hot startup, you know, people will try to acquire you all the time. And that happened to Zendesk too. What you have to evaluate is kind of like, what are they willing to kind of buy the company for versus what if you, with your own hard work and continued investment, what is the value that you can build yourself? And if you believe that you can build more value than somebody is willing to pay for your company today, you should continue to do that. But at the same time, you also have to kind of, you need to want to do it. Like you have to be driven by passion and you have to be driven by an ambition to want to change things and do some cool stuff and have a lot of fun along the way. And I think both of these things have driven us to where we are today.